Yo, everybody, how you doing? I'm just waking up this morning, so please bear with me. If I sound like a zombie dingbat who hasn't had any coffee, it's because it's true. So I woke up this morning to see, that the Eagles traded Terrence Brooks, the safety, who I thought was playing pretty good this preseason, to the Jets for Dexter McDougal. Now, Dexter McDougal is a 5'10", 195 corner from the Jets. I believe he was drafted in 2014. He tore his ACL his rookie year. I think at his combine or pro day, he had run a 4.47. So he was a guy with some talent, hurt his knee, got cut originally by the Jets, was brought back, came in apparently in tremendous shape this year for the Jets, played very well. This preseason, but it was pretty much a numbers game, kind of like Terrence Brooks at safety spot. He played pretty good, but he wasn't going to make it, not with the depth that the Eagles have there, especially after getting Graham. So the way I see this move is, one, the Eagles like to trade teams that they're going to play the next week in preseason. I think that's pretty funny. But I see this as just kind of, you know, Jets could use some more safety depth. The Eagles can use definitely more corner depth. So bring him in, see what he can do. I think in the end, they both won't make the teams that they've been traded to. Now, McDougal does have the ability to play special teams, which makes him interesting. And maybe that's what the Eagles are looking to do, both of their special teams. So we'll see if he can even make the team that way. But the Eagles trade for cornerback Dexter McDougal, and they trade Terrence Brooks, the safety, who I definitely like this preseason, to the Jets. So they'll play each other on Thursday. It'll be beautiful. They'll bang heads, and we'll see what happens. But in the end, minor deal, buy time kind of deal with, you know, depth and number games and all that kind of stuff. I don't see either person making the team in the end. But the Eagles add Dexter McDougal. Philly 500 is going to go have some coffee, and then he will definitely talk to you guys later today. I can't wait, and we'll see you later. So take care. Talk to you later, and don't be a dingbat.